I pictured David falling in the dark night sky. A small 10-year-old boy, alone, terrified beyond belief.
At 7:03, 31,000 feet over Scotland, the bomb exploded.
I must think a lie told often enough eventually becomes the truth.
So basically, what he's saying is that the only witness, the Maltese witness, to link Megrahi directly to the bomb is now totally unreliable.
There's a great tradition in my business of ensuring continuity and stability, and you're rocking the boat.
There's been a major air crash tonight.
The first
Pan Am 747 jumbo jet with 255.
He put me in the lift of my apartment and pressed the basement level. It moved slowly, normally.
So, after a quiet word in his ear, Megrahi goes back home to die in the bosom of his family.